In this video, I'll show you how to remove Google Sync contacts on your Android phone. Let's get started. First, go to your setting and scroll down and click on the Google option. Now, wait until open and click on all services and scroll down until you see the backup option. And click on the backup and scroll down and click on Google account data and turn off the contact here. By this way, you can easily fix it. If you found this video helpful, subscribe my channel. I will see you in the next video.